If you are my son, whether a pastor or not a pastor, you discover that I am wrong. Because I have said it before, it is possible to be right and wrong at the same time. And I'm always ready to learn. If you, as my child, discovered something that I'm doing wrong or I'm saying wrong, please come and tell me. I won't chase you away. I won't say, who are you? Don't you know I'm the general overseer? You little boy. Huh? By now you should know that if I have any weakness, by the grace of God, pride is not one of them. No, not at all. If you discover that I'm doing something wrong or I've said something wrong, come to me and explain to me quietly. Don't put it on the internet. You know why? A child that exposes the nakedness of his father is in serious trouble. Don't expose the nakedness of your father. It is dangerous. Oh, God will bless you. Have you forgiven me for anything I've said wrong? If at least you have forgiven me, let me hear you shout hallelujah.